In your insurance news, the primary reason people purchase a disability income policy is to replace any income that may be lost due to a disability. But it's important to make sure you have enough coverage in place before disability occurs. Now, there are basically three ways you can make sure your benefits are enough to support your income prior to disability. The general rule of thumb is if you received a raise or you have expenses that have increased, so should your benefits. A less ideal method is to buy a new disability policy to supplement the in-force policy in increments as your income increases. Now, you can also buy a rider that guarantees the right to purchase additional coverage at future intervals up to the specified age. Now, with this option, you can buy additional amounts of coverage regardless of your health. One of the most popular methods is to use a rider that automatically increases the benefit amount and adjusts to your current income. Typically, this comes in the form of a flat percentage amount on each policy's anniversary. Now, for more information on disability income benefits, just head to our website. Thank you for watching.